Brock, you have 4 years of college that you won't let anybody look at. Why? What are you hiding? I want to know what you are hiding, all right? And what about your Pakistani roommate, okay, that you didn't even give the correct name to, and they found out who he was and has terror people that he's associated with too? What were you doing in college that you don't want us to know about?